We've made it to Accumula Town, and we are meeting with the professor. First time at a Poké Center. That's where I need to be. I need to buy some more Pokeballs, because I don't have any. I don't need any potions, all I need are Pokeballs. All right, let's see what's going on at the plaza. Well, now that I've met Team Plasma, they seem like a great bunch. Who's this guy? All right, time to fight N. That was a big hit. Hold on, I will be right back. Alright, I'm back. Gym leader after gym leader. You can go check out and see if there's a gym around here. Ooh, nice. I like free Pokeballs. Paper, rock, scissors. Oh. Well, I don't get a prize for winning. Alright, time to move on to the next town. I'm all healed up. I have Pokeballs. Let's go catch some Pokemon. Maybe. Let's find out who's calling. Nice running shoes. Ocean. Alright, let's take a look at what Pokemon are in here. Chincho. Well, I don't have one of them, so we're gonna attempt to catch it. Just not this time. There we go. And that caught it. Wild Golette. Yes. Stay in the Pokeball. Nice, an automation Pokemon. Thank you. Alright, this is the first legendary type Pokemon that I've found in the randomizer. So, let's hope I can catch it. I'm afraid to hit it again, because, well, I want to kill it. I don't know if I'll ever run into another one. Let's go ahead and take one more shot. I was afraid of that happening. Well, maybe we'll get lucky and find another one. Or Gyarados. Use one of those potions. That's helpful. That is not so much. Stay in. This is not looking good. Guess it's Wurmple. There we go. Finally. At least I got Gyarados. That's my first Pokemon to go into a box. That is not what I wanted to have happen. But if I lose this battle, at least I'll have a quick way to the Pokemon Center. Thank you. There we go. Now I can get back to the Pokemon Center. Definitely not what I wanted to have happen, but at least save here and then make a run to the next town and battle these trainers and actually win this time. I need to take a couple minute break. I will be right back. All right, here we go. There we go. At least I still beat it. And she has Purloin. I'm really hoping that when I battle the gym leader, all their Pokemon are random. I'm thinking it's only the wild Pokemon that are random in my game, though. Ooh, here we go, another Arceus. Oh man, that was kind of lame. But just like the last one, I know if I hit it again, it's dead. I think I'm gonna stop trying. Let's hit it one more time. We'll see. Yeah, that's what I thought. But I feel like it was gonna take all my Pokeballs before I caught it. Another potion and a Pokeball. That's nice with all the Pokeballs that I used. Unless that I have to buy. And I wonder what she wants. Thank you. Oh. First one didn't even hit me that hard. And I did that just to get him a little bit of experience. Figure Snivy would hit kill me, so a little experience versus the cop, not a bad thing. At least I got a decent amount of money for it. Call it a day for this video. Next week, we will go after the gym leader. And I'm gonna attempt the gym leader first, right away. So, until next time, see you later.